Pekka Vinaya triggered the hole shot device on his Ducati, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. long race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results, and then we'll see you in a moment for the podium ceremony.